if you believe disease is complex, then the data to define that disease has to be complex.
In the past, data has been locked up in individual databases and not open to the world of researchers.
Scientists work primarily in silos where access to other data and sharing of methods is rare.
To do this kind of precision work requires giant numbers of individuals. All of us, even who have really large studies, don't have enough people ourselves to do those really nuanced things.
Organizations from around the globe are already utilizing the AWS cloud to make their data open and available to the public. The American Heart Association's research is so important. Amazon Web Services is proud to be part of that research through our collaboration on AHA's Institute for Precision Cardiovascular Medicine.
The precision medicine platform is like everybody is invited to the same party. All the data, tools, and researchers under one roof.
People will be contributing different types of data, all coming from experts in their field.
By combining data from multiple sources, investigators can study large numbers of patients, allowing them to develop precise therapies for each individual patient.
We at AWS can offer our expertise in activating the immense computational and analytical power necessary to manage an information ecosystem of this magnitude.
Technology opens doors, because as soon as you have a new technology, it allows you to see into areas that you didn't even know that you could measure before.
The ability to upload and download data in a cloud-based solution, it really has a lot of promise to shorten the research time.
Precision medicine platform is going to be a game changer for researchers, freeing up data and allowing us to make discoveries that will help patients every day.
We at AWS are very excited to partner with AHA to make those discoveries a reality.